put it upside down. Still works pretty well. Super lightweight, 270. Not using the 10 this weekend. Shoulder surgery. Solar panels. Rivets. I just got this Dometic faucet. And one of these sinks. It's got a thing on the bottom. This thing is great. Came with the carabiners. I usually have the stove right there, or the grill. But right now we just put it right here. These are from Harbor Freight. Magnetic shelf. There's the ARB Elements fridge. It's absolutely fantastic. All the stuff is running off of Goal Zero. The old school 1250 with an additional battery in the back here. That's a replacement battery aftermarket. I do have a switch panel which is not hooked up right now, but it's hooked up, it's wired up, but it's got some issues where it turns itself on by itself, so I had to unplug the cables. But that powers the lights. And then the faucet is being set by this. Top solar panel powers the or charges the Goal Zero while in transit. Right now it's not sitting flush because the cable is down in there. I didn't feel like messing with it in 110 degree heat in Arizona when we were leaving. Pretty good for water pressure during the summer for showers. Makes more sense. These boxes used for cooking equipment. This stuff came out of the Camp Chef. Little pantry. This is one of the best additions. Get the service for these to get delivered, and then this thing is just on Amazon, and you just depress a button, water comes out. USB rechargeable, like $10 or $12 on Amazon, something like that. 6 o'clock in the morning, everybody's still asleep, so that's why I'm whispering. Got an extension cord running to construction lights, and the construction lights are basically running through the camp. So we have lights at night if we need to. Comes in handy with a toddler. But if you do get these, make sure that you upgrade to LED bulbs because they don't need as much power. And it lasts forever. Plus, they're not glass, they're plastic on the outside, but they last forever. So that's my trailer.